posso!
Peace. I was given orders to come here.
An automat that talks. Ah, mais je te reconnais. Your Vaucanson's dancer. I saw you perform in Versailles when you were first presented to the Queen.
I have been sent by the Queen.
Sa Majesté? Is she safe?
Yes. She is at the Château de Saint-Cloud. It is guarded by machines.
Machines? What has become of the guards?
There are no longer any human guards.
His own troops. He's no better than a rabid dog.
I must find Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
Your creator? Well, that makes two of us. And it seems we've both arrived too late. He must have gone scurrying back to his master. I was only able to find this note written in his hand. It's nothing of any use, though. Only one thing's for certain. Wherever he went, he didn't take his horseless carriage. He left the key.
There are machines wreaking havoc on the Esplanade.
So I saw, yes. And a little too closely for my liking. It's a miracle I escaped alive. Just by Les Invalides, I saw one take a volley of gunfire, halt for an instant, then carry on as if nothing happened. But no machine, however resilient, is indestructible. These automats must have a weakness. Some vital axle or gear that we can target. I don't suppose you would know, you who share their nature.
No.
Blast. That is unfortunate. I scoured the workshop hoping to shed some light on the matter. But to no avail. If only I had listened to the abbot. But perhaps there's still time. Listen to me. You must find Abbé Grégoire. He knows all about Vaucanson and his machines.
Where can I find him?
He took it upon himself to carry out a well-intentioned but perilous mission. If he's still alive, he'll be seeking refuge at the Société des Amis des Noirs on Place Saint-Merry, not far from Les Halles. Here, take the key to the carriage. It'll no doubt be of use to you. I must attend to a matter of the utmost importance. If my officers are to be believed, the people in arms are calling for the Marquis de Lafayette as their general. And it is my duty to answer their call.